An opportunity to be out there. He's become a different guy tonight as well, from where he was early to where he is right now.
And now he fires downfield and a touchdown to Dieter. The transfer from Bowling Green gets in the scoring column. Unleashing all the weapons. 45 yards for the man brought in to replace Richard Mullaney, another transfer who was so productive last year.
And so, you know, everybody's going to take away their